Hello. Sec, gotta get my notifications out. Let everyone know that I'm here. Make sure I can see my chat. Awesome. Make sure everything's good. It's like I had to get a snap to the story to make sure everyone knows to join. Okay. How do I sound, Anna? Audio and everything sound good? Can you hear me? Am I legible? Intelligible, I should say. Are you so ready for the World Tournament saga? Are you so ready for the 23rd Tenkaichi Budokai? You know who is ready? The H in Hannah stands for hype. I just wanna get into it. Let's go.
Scream and howl, feckless mortals! Shudder in the face of true evil!
I've got King Piccolo back there too.
King Piccolo. The vile Demon King once waged war on peace and justice, determined to instill terror in their stead. It was truly an age of darkness, but then, when it seemed that all hope was lost, a lone warrior rose to the challenge. Using a technique called the Evil Containment Wave, he trapped the Demon King and sealed him away. And so his era of villainy had finally come to an end. Now, in the modern day, a nefarious individual has opened the seal, once again releasing King Piccolo into the world. King Piccolo and his minions are on the hunt to kill any fighters who could pose a threat to his
Krillin!
Evil plans.
Chaozu!
Krillin, Chaozu, Master Roshi,
Roshi!
Countless warriors have already fallen prey to his campaign of murder. The people fled in fear, but could not outrun the wreckage. It seemed that the wicked rule of King Piccolo was inescapable. Yet there are still those who refuse to give up, who dare to oppose the Demon King.
It's true. Oh, look at that background. That's a Dragon Ball background.
The fight's not over until only one of us is left standing.
Kid, you don't stand a chance!
Look. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait, the music. Wait, no, I still have it set to.
You killed my friends.
No,
the
it's
people I care about.
I still have it set to play Solid State Scouter.
You're gonna pay for that.
Whoops. Whoopsie. Come on, Goku. Look, Hannah, they're running. Yowch. This is my first time doing an on-foot battle here. Let me be. Come on, Goku. Yeah! Oh, whoops. Come on, Goku. Ouch. So this is, oh, what episodes are these? 101? This is nearing the end of the original Dragon Ball anime. And then after this is the final arc of the original Dragon Ball anime. For Z.
Once and for all, I'll give it everything I've got to stop you.
You can fact check that though, because I don't remember what specific episode it actually was. Also, I have the music that's playing right now isn't the music that should be playing, because I forgot that I had it set to this as my battle music when I was playing on my own a little bit. Oh shoot, I'm actually getting... It's actually getting worrisome right now. Please! Oh goodness. Please! The song that's playing right now is, Solid State Scouter, which is Bardock's theme, basically. You're right. Ouch.
All that matters now is that I'm gonna beat you with my own hands!
I'm gonna have to replay this at some point with the actual music so I can get the real vibe. I don't like the fact that I can't go into options while I'm in a fight. Let's go, go, go!
You're starting to slow down.
Impossible. This can't be happening.
Let's go. Level 11? From 5 to 11, dude? That's crazy.
You miserable cretin!
Tien!
Hey!
Then Shinhan!
Take one step closer, and I'll give this guy a headache he's never going to forget!
Let him go!
The weakness of you humans lies in your compassion and petty emotion! You have no hope in conquering evil until you cast it aside! Look how the tables have turned! I will not let you interfere with my reign of evil! You are as good as dead! You can't do anything now! It's all over now! And finally, I will have my victory! Only a fool would challenge the ruler of this dark new world! You're mine!
That's what you think? Don't forget, I still have one arm!
Let's go, Goku.
What?
I'm gonna come at you with everything I've got! It's here!
Yep.
I won!
Estimated his strength. He's won, but it will never last. My legacy will live on.
There he goes.
Good luck, my son. I'm trusting you to get revenge for my demise. Destroy all of my enemies.
After a fierce battle, King Piccolo fell at the hands of Goku.
Why does your ink
At long last, the people were in terror no more, and the battered world drank deep of renewed peace. Sadly, that peace would be short-lived, and all because, in his dying breath, King Piccolo gave birth to the one who would inherit his cruel ways and continue his evil. King Piccolo's reincarnation would make his move 3 years later at the World Tournament. To face the impending menace, Goku sought the help of Kami and underwent training to take his strength to the next level. He then used the Dragon Balls to revive his friends who had fallen at the hands of the Demon King. With laser-sharp focus, Goku persevered through intense training in preparation for the World Tournament. And just like that, 3 years passed by.
Where could they be? They're late. Oh.
Hey, you two. It's been a while.
Hey.
Nice to see you. It's Bulma. And Oolong and Poir as well.
Well, well, well. That dress of yours certainly fits in all the right places.
Creep, you really haven't changed one bit, have you?
Hey. Where is everybody?
We've been waiting here for them for quite a long time now, but they're still not here.
Do you know what happened to Yamcha? I thought he was coming with you.
Oh, well, he did return to West City for a short while, but then went off to train all by himself.
That's right, by himself.
Yamcha too, huh? Krillin went off to train as well, and I haven't seen him again since. They all followed Goku's example, and then set out on their own.
Makes sense. After all, Goku got strong enough to take down Demon King Piccolo.
I still can't believe that a little runt like Goku somehow ended up saving the whole world.
Little runt.
Right? Hey!
Bulma, is this a friend of yours?
No way.
Master, I'm so happy to see you. All of you are looking well. Where are Krillin, Yamcha, and Tien Shinhan? Did they already move on to the qualifiers?
No
way!
No, 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 no! This can't be real! Goku!
What? Of course it's me. Who else?
Look at him.
Oh, good! The rain's starting to let up.
My boy.
Hey, tell us the truth. Are you really and truly Goku?
Stop it! Is this all because of the thing on my head? I'll go ahead and take it off. How's that? Recognize me now?
That spiky mane! That means it really is you!
That's funny. I remember you all being a lot taller than that.
And you used to be much shorter.
Oh, huh. I guess I've grown a little bit.
I can't believe it. It's utterly amazing.
Hey there! Mm. Looks like the gang's finally back together again.
It's been too long, Master Roshi.
Tien!
Yep.
Hey, what's with the cold reception?
He's just shocked at how much we've all changed. Isn't that right, Master? Hey, I know it's hard to believe, but it's true. I've gotten a lot taller since you last saw me.
You look great, Krillin. We're all together again.
Wait. Is that really you? Goku?
Yep.
Goku!
It is you! I missed you! I never got a chance to say thank you!
Huh? That's really Goku then?
It seems so.
Attention to all would-be contestants for today's World Tournament! The application booth closes soon. If you want to compete but haven't signed up yet, you'd better hurry and write your name! Attention! Last call for fighters to enter the tournament! I repeat,
oh, that's right. I'm guessing none of you have registered as of yet. Don't lose because of a technicality. That would be a real shame, especially after 3 years of intense training.
True. Hey, Goku, we don't want to be left out. Come on, let's go register.
Right.
Also, Krillin with the shirt that says Krillin. Basically, they've all been off training on their own for 3 years. In preparations for this world tournament.
The warriors reunite, and the 23rd world tournament begins.
I love it so much. Oh! It's original Dragon Ball. Look at him! Oh, dude. Okay, let me change the song. There we go. Yeah, I think I'll leave that as it is. Was there anything else I need to change here? Press and save that. Yep. Okay. No good here. Cool. Look at them all. I sense them. Tiny little power levels.
Master Roshi, Krillin, and Chiaotzu really came back to life. What a relief.
Look at me.
If they hadn't, I would have left right this instant to gather up the Dragon Balls.
While you were off with Kami, Yamcha was doing some great training of his own. All on his own, actually. Even without me.
Good job taking down that Piccolo guy. You really are something else.
I wasn't going to let anything stand in my way back then.
Meanwhile, all I could do was track down the bodies of our fallen friends.
And that's the only reason we were able to find them all. Thanks so much, Oolong.
Thanks, Goku.
I never would have guessed a shrimp like you would grow up so fast.
I've been so busy training, I didn't really notice.
Anyways, thanks for stopping King Piccolo and bringing our friends back. You did good.
Well, fella, you're the reason I'm back on old Terra Firma.
Terra Firma.
I can't thank you enough.
Aw, shucks, no need to thank me, Master Roshi.
You've gotten stronger since I last saw you, haven't you? I expect you to show me how far you've come in this contest.
Look at them all, Hannah.
You got it.
Launch!
Thank you so much for saving the world from that mean Piccolo. I did my very best to help Bulma and Yamcha. It's really amazing that you beat him all by yourself.
I haven't been...
Boy, Goku, you really put on some height, didn't you? Here, I thought I'd be towering over you. Still, it's great to see you. I mean it.
It's because of you that I made it back to the land of the living. Thank you for that.
Chiaotzu.
Of course. I'm glad you're back.
First you beat King Piccolo, then you disappear to train. In the meantime, you grew up as well. I truly can't wait to spar with you again.
That makes two of us.
OGTN, dude. Look at him. Wait. Look at him.
Yamcha!
It's been 3 years since you defeated King Piccolo. Hardly recognize you, Goku.
Bulma did say something about me looking a bit taller.
Talk about an understatement.
Hey, look at him. Oh, look at this place. Ooh, wait, can I get up there? Oh, hi, can I jump? Almost. I can't... Goku's not revealing the fact that he can fly right now. Hey! Dining area. Let me get on this roof. Oh, okay. There we go. See? Skills. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 416. It's true. Solar flare. You got your super coming out. Limit Breaker? Really? Super Blow Strike, Ultimate Blow Strike. So, Dragon Assault. Some cool stuff in here. This is crazy. First strike? What is this? Oh, ooh. Yeah. Let's go Kirtian again. I want to speak to him again. Tenshin Han! Talk to me.
Have you registered?
Ah, dang. That's...
You'd better get a move on and get ready.
I owe you my life.
Better head to the reception desk. If you don't, you can
get... Good luck with your first match.
You can't compete until you're ready.
Get him, Goku!
You've grown into a fine young man, Goku. As if. Like I'd really say something like that.
I can't wait to see you and Yamcha face up in the finals.
Yo!
Random people? Hello? Yaki-shin? Yaki-chin? Tien! Any power levels here? No. Tien!
Huh? Are you signing up for the World Tournament too? In that case, yes, of course. Goku. Did I get that right? Best of luck out there.
Get me in there. You so ready? I'm so ready.
Attention! Calling all contestants for today's World Tournament. The preliminaries will be starting soon. Please gather in the hall.
It seems the tourney's about to begin.
Say, Master Roshi, did you bring my old gi by any chance?
Don't talk nonsense, Goku. My students are walking their own path these days. You can't be milling around in your old turtle school gear forever. Now, off you go.
We'll see about that.
I can't believe Goku's all grown up. He's gotten pretty studly.
Blech, you're the worst sort of woman.
We're here at last, and I have a front row seat. Time to see how much stronger they've gotten.
Ta-da! Eat your heart out. Isn't it great? I just knew Master Roshi wouldn't let us have our old uniforms back. That's why I had this one altered in the uniform room.
Great minds think alike.
Me too. Great. And here I thought I'd one-up you two. Huh?
Look at Tien back there. Oh, you've noticed something.
What's wrong, Goku?
Chat?
That guy looks like... But that's impossible.
Piccolo, I knew you'd show up eventually.
Chat, Goku, is this real?
Is it possible? Did one of Piccolo's henchmen survive?
Yeah, you could put it that way. Let's keep this to ourselves for now. We don't want to upset everyone and stir up trouble.
That guy's strong, I can feel it. You know him, Goku?
Not really. He does look pretty tough though, doesn't he?
Hi, Goku.
Hmm?
Oh boy.
Huh? Do I know you?
Chat, should I say chat?
What?
You fool!
Wow, what a strange girl.
Jacob!
Goku? Who
Hello,
is
Jacob.
She?
She's beautiful. A real dream. When did you meet a girl like that?
No clue. I've never seen her before in my life.
Wild.
Okay, what are you playing at? She clearly knows you. And here I believed you spent that time training at Kami's place.
But I did.
Thanks for your patience, contestants.
Huh. Guess we better get going.
This is crazy, chat.
You fiend. I'll get to the bottom of this, believe you me.
If you say so.
I love them.
The preliminaries are about to begin. Please, gather in the center.
Owie. Hmm? Damn, so strong.
Hey, it looks like the preliminaries are basically over.
Yes, I think you're right.
Look, they posted the tournament matchups.
Awesome, let's go check it out.
We'd better hurry along too.
Right. All of our boys passed the preliminaries, but we still don't know who's fighting who.
All of our boys.
Oh, come on! I can't see the matchups with all these jerks in the way.
Quark, can you
ready
see
for
it?
Launch.
How about you read it to us?
Sure thing. Let's see. The first match
is Are they doing that
I
instead?
Can't quite read who his opponent is. Some kind of mercenary?
A merc, huh?
Ooh, maybe she's one of those femme fatales. Can't wait to get a look at her.
You old bletch.
The second match is... Oh, it's Goku up against... Anonymous.
Well, that's a first.
A nameless fighter? I wonder what they've got to hide.
The third match is Krillin. He's fighting someone called Junior.
Something about that name gives me the creeps. Wonder what Baldi is up against.
The fourth match is Yamcha. He's up against someone called Hero.
I hope they all make it through their first match.
Of course they will. They all trained really hard.
That covers almost everyone. But wait, what about Chiaotzu?
Chiaotzu? Now that
Chiaotzu!
I didn't see his name.
What could have happened?
Oh. Ah, there you are.
Master Roshi.
Eh, I suppose we'll get that story
Junior.
Later.
Chiaotzu! No!
So anyway, everyone made it through the preliminaries, except Chiaotzu. He was injured.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear it. How's the poor boy doing?
They took him to the hospital for treatment.
I see. Hopefully he makes a swift recovery.
So who did that to Chiaotzu anyway? Not just anyone could hurt him like that.
That's what I'd like to know. Master Roshi, do you know Master Shen's younger brother? A guy named Mercenary Tao?
Mercenary Tao? He's the one who beat Chiaotzu? That can't be. Right, Goku?
Right. Huh? I beat him ages ago at Korin's Tower. He blew up and everything. I was sure he was a goner.
He's still alive, half alive at least, and half robot it seems.
It's true.
Mercenary Tao wants Tien and Goku dead. And in the first match, he'll get his chance with Tien Shinhan.
Heaven's sake. Well, where is Tien now?
He's alone, gathering his thoughts. He said he'd need perfect focus for this.
He'll be fine.
Oh boy.
A guy like that doesn't stack up against Tien.
I'll make you eat those words.
Oh, shit.
Master Shen?
A piece of advice, if I may. You turtle school saps ought to turn tail and run before you meet an unfortunate end. Let's get one thing clear, you sorry excuse for a teacher. Tien is no longer with the turtle school, and neither are these three here. The students have surpassed their master, and now they're each blazing their own path. Oh? Those aren't turtle school uniforms on their pathetic backs. They made those themselves, out of respect for yours truly.
Yeah, what he said. Unlike you, Master Roshi inspires tons of respect.
Fine. Put on airs while you still can.
Yep. Mercenary Tao. Tao Pai Pai.
Just know that you cannot begin to comprehend the strength of Cyborg Tao.
Cyborg Tao.
How exciting it would be if Tien and his friends had even the slightest hope of beating him.
Oh, gag me with a spoon. That fossil hasn't changed one bit.
Calling all World Tournament fighters. The matches are about to begin. All contestants, please gather in the Martial Arts Temple main building.
Oh, it's time.
Good luck, you guys.
Off you go. We'll be watching. Show us how strong you've become.
Right.
Oh, I would love to get World Tournament, 23rd Tournament figures.
Yeah.
What's up? Hey, later.
Oop, time for Goku to wander. What can I do out of here? Flying Nimbus. Let's go. I see. Ooh, we got sub-stories here? Ooh, meal ticket. Ah, I see. This is cool.
Welcome!
Come on back now.
Interesting.
Yeah!
Yeah, baby! Oh, jeez. Look at this. The world feels so big. Can I go over here? How far out this way can I go? Okay, not that far. I see. Makes sense, makes sense. This mount? Alright. What's the sub-story I'm seeing over here? Roshi!
Hey! Yep.
Of course, Roshi. Goku.
Yep. Hey!
Goku just being a stand-up guy. Interesting. Oh. Okay, I guess that's mine now. Ooh, is that a D-metal? Yeah, it is. Where? Hello, nurse. Oh, it's a... That and then D-metal. Woo! Oh, Yamcha and Krillin. Oh, you're for the main story. Rainbow Orb.
Energy now.
Ooh, and the thing to go.
I found a good one. Ooh, this looks tasty.
Ooh, wait. Well, I'm here. The community board. I'll set Goku down. Since I don't have. Which else? to do with them. Yeah. All right, Goku, here you go. Why not?
Ooh, this looks right. Tasty.
You good?
Hey there.
Oh.
Hey, thank you kindly. Now, where could they be?
All right, Goku. Some good work.
Yeah.
This is the type of riveting gameplay we expect from Dragon Ball.
Nice! One more should do it. That's
everything.
Here
we go.
Hey there!
Thank you kindly.
Goku and Tien. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Hey. Woohoo. Yep. Woohoo.
You've met a fan.
No, no, no. Greetings.
Hey!
Thank you so much.
Thank you kindly. Woohoo!
Huh?
Yep. Ho 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 ho! Woohoo! No, no, no.
Wild. Tien apologizing for breaking yep. Yamcha's leg.
No.
Yep. Oh, wow. Woohoo!
A fan. A real true fan. Let's go.
Whew.
God.
Wow, now.
Yep.
What should I do?
No.
No.
Whoa, now.
Shoutouts to the rich girl.
Whew.
What a Krillin, dude.
Thank you so much.
Meal ticket? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Give me a break.
Many thanks. Yep.
Hey!
Awesome. Wheat and rice. Level
After
up.
After that meal, I can fight at full power.
Oh, well now.
Some more things over here. Boom. And another. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Yeah. energy's overflowing!
Shenron plush. Alright, let's see. Anything else? Right there. And we'll punch in a meal ticket. Oh, yeah, I go. Okay. Ice cream, hot dogs, and what is this? Takoyaki? Ish? Wait. It is takoyaki. I'm going with takoyaki, man. Shoot. Okay.
Glad to see you.
I'll take one.
Thanks for your business.
Let's go. And a hot dog.
Welcome. Come on back now.
And ice cream.
Take a look around. Thanks a million.
Awesome. What do I do with this? Valid. That's valid. Okay, delicious cycle. Is that where we just were? I think so. Let's go back. Because I want to punch out these meal tickets. Here we are. What? I have to actually have the things that. Oh, wait. I see. Sure, let's do it. Interesting. Oh. Hey, man. I'm feeling that. Wait, so. Oh, I see. That was maybe not worth it. Whoops. Yeah. Want that. Let's see Goku chow down. Go ham, my dude. And Tien and Krillin. We're eating good. We're eating good. I love them so much. Look at them. Incredible.
Thanks so much. Welcome.
Yep. Or... the food in this game is amazing. Honestly, like, back when the game came out, it inspired me to want to start learning how to cook. And honestly, looking at it again... Yamcha! Hannah, we should learn how to cook the meals in this game. Let's do it. I want to keep leveling up. Man, I love Dragon Ball. Now that's... there's my Lana. Level 15.
Welcome.
Let's keep it going. One last one. Yep. Yeah. Right, we can get through it now. We've seen what we need to see.
Thanks so much.
Of course. So there's something over here. Medicine. Meal ticket? Ah, power protein. Sure. Okay.
Oh, well now.
Let's look at this once. Yeah. Yeah. Anything? Ah. Alright, I think that means that it might just be time to continue with the main story. Perhaps. Let's get over here, Goku. Go talk to Krilly Billy.
I'm fighting some old-timer named Hero.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I don't know. Something...
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm more curious about your female opponent.
That's crazy, aren't you? Yeah, let's go. Let's get going.
And so it begins.
I'm wearing green in honor
just
of TN here.
Just wish you could shake those pre-match nerves.
Oh, I almost forgot. I brought you guys something real nice to eat. They may look like normal beans,
Sensu
but just
beans.
One will keep you full for 10 days.
Those are Sensu beans, right? Me and Yamcha have some too.
You do?
How'd you
Does
get
that
them?
Mean?
That's right. We all climbed Korin's tower.
Oh, yeah. I'm insane. I forgot that.
We split up and trained on our own.
Wow. What do you know?
By the way, I invited that guy Yajirobe from the summit to join us at the tournament. Looks like he didn't show up.
Yeah, he'd hate this kind of thing.
As if. I showed up, but only to get shown up. That damn Hero. He may look like a pushover, but that old geezer is anything but. Talk about bad luck, getting shut down by a guy like that in the prelims.
Whoopsie.
I've been dying to ask you, Goku. How was training with Kami? Oh, I bet it was intense.
Well, intense doesn't begin to even cover it.
Well, if you're saying that, it must be serious.
Excuse me. Aren't you friends of Tien Shinhan?
Well, yeah. Why do you ask?
Oh, thank goodness. I saw you together during the preliminaries, so I just assumed. I have some news for you. About your friend, the contestant named Chao Tzu. He just regained consciousness and is recovering nicely over at the hospital.
Let's go, Chao Tzu.
That's great!
And let's go, Yajirobe.
Yes, I'm happy to share such good news. I was hoping to inform Tien Shinhan. It's just... Well, see for yourself. I can't bring myself to interrupt.
There he is.
Yeah. You made the right call. Thanks for the update.
Then I'll take my leave. Good luck to you.
Glad to hear Chaozu's on the mend.
What do you think, Goku? Should we tell Tien now or wait? I'd hate to distract him.
Maybe we should just let him focus on the match.
I wonder.
Oh, what? Yo! Is it Tien time?
What to do? Should I tell Tien about Chao Tzu?
Can't wait to show everyone.
It's finally time for the main event.
Just stay on your guard. This guy.
Don't worry. I trained so hard I could even beat you, Goku. Now watch the master at work.
It might be Tien time.
He's really in the zone. I know he'd want to hear about Chao Tzu, but is this really the right time?
Oh, God. Sorry about that. Whoops.
Hey, Tien. Got a sec?
Goku, what is it?
Let's go.
He is? That's great. I'm so relieved.
Now you can concentrate fully on the match, right?
Right.
You're not scared to fight Mercenary Tao, are you?
He is one of my masters. And taught me how to fight, but that doesn't mean I can forgive him. Chao Tzu's always been by my side. I will avenge him.
Ah. Are we lagging?
How about we take a break?
I can still fight, Tia.
Chiaotzu.
I want to be able to help you. Let's get stronger together.
You busy little bees.
Master Shen. Oh.
It's been a while. Tien and Chiaotzu, was it?
Mercenary Tao.
Today I thought I would put you through the ringer, as it were. I asked him to attend the training.
Normally I would charge gold for this, but I can't disappoint my adoring disciple, now can I?
Thank you very much.
Now then, prepare at once. My time is much more valuable than yours.
Right.
Tien!
An opportunity to spar with the mercenary Tao. This is a huge step toward becoming an assassin.
Now then, begin.
As you command.
At least your stance is first rate. Now then, I suppose I should have a bit of fun. Show me what you're
playing as Tien, and it's so
come
laggy.
Like you mean.
Still. Let's go, Tien. Tear him apart. That was Tien's original character motivation. He was training to become an assassin like Mercenary Tao. Before he met Goku. And when he met Goku. Oh, jeez. I need a chance to turn down the shadows to stop the lag. Let's go, Tien. My man. Get him! Get him!
Show me more of your techniques. Really go for it,
sir.
Gotta try to beat him. Oh, let me go.
Enjoy it. Go down red. Try
beam. Oh, whoops. That's crazy.
Show me more of your skill.
Yo. Oh, oops. Come on, Tien, we've got this. Wreck him. Tear him a new one. Oh, oops. End him!
Here I go!
Oh, jeez.
Now,
it's the volleyball fist. Unless that's supposed to be the volleyball fist, I'm paying enough attention to the actual attack pattern. So close. We're so close, come on. Keep blasting. Oh, I don't even have enough key left for a single. There we go.
What is this? None of my attacks seem to be hitting.
Yeah. 10 at level 10.
He's so calm. I wonder if my attacks are even landing on him.
Zero morale points. You have certainly learned the bare minimum. But beyond that, you are decidedly lacking. You went hard on the offensive, but lacked the courage to finish me. What is your fist for? Is it not an instrument for killing?
But how could I possibly kill my own teacher?
Pathetic. Your heart is weak and soft. An assassin must have the resolve to kill their target, no matter who it is. Very well. This is a prime opportunity. I shall correct your wayward heart here and now. This is going to hurt.
Tien!
Stand up! Don't think this will end so easily. Hey! Weak! Deplorable! You lack bloodlust.
Can you believe it, Hannah?
Without it, you will never become an assassin. How long do you intend to nap? Come at me with the intent to kill, or it will be you who dies.
Please, you have to stop!
Chao Tzu, hold your blasted tongue.
Tien's black and blue. He can't move.
So that's it. You're the reason that Tien Shinhan is so weak. With you around, he will never reach his full potential. I shall eliminate the problem.
Stop it! I won't let you lay a finger on him!
Tien!
Get away from Chao Tzu!
Ooh, that's an impressive amount of bloodlust there. Good, good. Still, I must reward you appropriately for directing it at me. Dodon Ray!
Tien!
Oh.
Fortify yourself. Quickly, you will never be able to reach my level through ordinary training.
Oh, Tien.
Thank goodness, you're awake!
Chao Tzu, where's Mercenary Tao?
He went down to the village with Master Shen.
I see. I couldn't hold a candle to him. What have I been doing this whole time?
I'm sorry.
For what?
I'm getting in your way. Staying by my side only drags you down. I should get out of here and leave you alone.
What Mercenary Tao said really got to you, huh?
No chance. No.
Yeah.
Well, he's off the mark. You don't hold me back. If anything, you've saved me.
But I'm weaker than you, Tien. I'm no help for training.
You're the only one who looks after me like this. It's because you stick with me during my training that I can get stronger. You're indispensable to me. My failure to lay a hand on Mercenary Tao isn't your fault. I was just weak. Don't worry about it.
Thank you.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Good man.
Ooh, that's an impressive amount of bloodlust there. Good, good.
An assassin needs bloodlust. He's right about that. I've worked myself to the bone every day to become an assassin, and yet...
I want to be able to help you. Let's get stronger together.
Honing my skills together with Chao Tzu brings me joy. That's not just me following my bloodlust. It's the genuine sentiment of a true martial artist. My dream is to become an assassin. But maybe with Chao Tzu I could walk the path of a martial artist instead. No, that's stupid. What am I thinking? No way that could ever happen. I'm destined to become an assassin.
Tien,
Are you okay?
I've had enough rest. I should get back to training. You'll help me, won't you?
Of course!
In the end, I abandoned the path of the assassin and chose to be a warrior. You, Master Roshi, and the others helped, of course. But Chao Tzu was a huge part of that evolution for me. That's why him getting taken out by an assassin like Mercenary Tao doesn't sit right with me. I'll avenge Chao Tzu with my own hands. I swear it.
I see. Still, I don't think you've got to worry all that much. You're way stronger than Mercenary Tao. I mean, you know that, right, Tien?
Hard to say. It's difficult to predict how a match will go.
Not for me. There's no way you're gonna lose to that jerk.
Never thought you'd be the one who's got my back. If that's how you feel, I guess it won't be that hard to take this year's tournament, too.
Hey, not gonna happen. I'll win the next match, you'll see.
Don't go losing your first match, you hear? I'm looking forward to our fight.
Good luck, Tien Shin Han.
Oh.
There's no way Tien will lose to Mercenary Tao.
This is true.
It's finally time for the main event.
Just stay on your...
Don't worry. I trained so hard I could even beat you, Goku. Now watch the master at work.
I think just as... Yeah, just as a safeguard, I'm gonna do that.
It's been a while, Goku.
World Tournament announcer.
I can't believe how much you've grown.
I see you made it through the preliminaries, though I suppose that was a given. Several of your friends made it to the main event as well. That's no mean feat. Make sure to put on a good show like always. I can't wait to see you in action. Look at me talking your ear off. The main event's about to begin. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh yeah, I can see you're raring to go. Very well, just a moment, please. Let's get it on!
Welcome back, Jacob. You're here just in time. I just did some cool Tien stuff, and now it's tournament time.
Ladies and gentlemen, your patience is appreciated, and it's about to be rewarded! The 23rd World Tournament begins now! The first match will be Mercenary Tao facing off against our previous champion, Tien Shin Han.
It's Tien time.
Fighters, take your places!
Behold, revenge in motion.
Don't worry, traitor. I'll allow you to live. This tournament only permits a light maiming. After I beat you and Goku, I'll treat myself to a nice celebratory meal.
The first match is underway! Ready? Then let the match begin!
It's time!
Here I go!
Bring out Lost Revival. No items allowed. It's time.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
I am.
Excellent. Then it's time to take out the trash.
And didn't bring any items. Let's go, Tien.
Understand? The suffering you're about to endure will put the... for all the world to see.
Okay, but that will not come to pass.
Fighter,
A tournament announcer, man. I love him. Oh, shoot. That was bad. Let me out. Let me go. Oh, he's done for. There was a better way.
It must be kept in line. It seems even your mind has gone soft.
We got this in the bag, dude.
My power. I've simply been toying with you.
You have more. Hit him. Now is the time. Getting knocked out of the tournament without giving it everything you have lacks honor.
You
kill him!
Just an unpleasant choice. Let's end this here. This match is all but decided.
Let's go, Tien! The goat.
This can't be happening!
Mercenary Tao, I'll forgive what you did to Chiaotzu. Stop this. There's more to me than you realize. I've grown much stronger.
You're just scared.
You and your brother taught me how to fight. I'm truly grateful for that. You need not lose in disgrace. Walk away.
Bastard! I'm going to rip your eyes out!
No!
A knife? He has a knife!
He's scarred.
Tournament rules forbid the use of weapons.
Scarred.
The winner is Tien Shinhan.
And Tien Shinhan wins.
I don't care about your match.
You are pitiful and have no honor.
That's how Tien gets a
Wrong.
Scar.
I have the honor of killing you. Now silence while I finish this.
Now you
Introducing
know.
Introducing the Super Dodon Ray. I've been dying to use this all day. There's no escape. The ray is set to your biosignature. No matter where you go, it will track you. You act tough, but inside you're just scared. Prepare yourself.
Go ahead. Try it.
Oh, he mad.
Your arrogance will be your undoing. Super Dodon Ray!
I love him so much.
I don't believe it. It can't be. How? How did you escape certain doom? My flawless ray! Oh, no!
He'll be asleep for a while. Take him back home. And please, for your sakes, never show yourselves around me again. Goodbye, Master.
You filthy traitor! I swear, you will not die peacefully.
You did great!
Thanks.
There he goes.
He's so strong.
Finding Tien won't be easy.
Next, we have our second match in the quarterfinals. This tournament is already an exciting one. We'll begin once the fighters are ready. Stay on the edge of your seats.
All right, looks like it's my turn.
You're going against that cutie, eh? Ooh, I'm green with envy.
Not this again.
Sheesh.
Hey, Goku. Goes without saying, but tell the staff when you're ready to fight.
Right.
Right? Yeah.
You did it!
Tianxian Han?
This is just the result of all the training I did to beat you.
Tianxian Han. It's like he's a different person than he was in the last World Tournament.
Hey, are you absolutely
sure? I'm telling you, I don't know.
Maybe you just forgot her. If so, you better...
I can't believe you've earned a woman's...
I honestly don't remember doing it.
You've always been a bit out there. Even if you forgot...
Well then, I'll just have to...
Next up is the second
Let's
match.
Go.
Are you ready? Very well.
Let's go. Goku time.
Now then, the second match is about to begin!
It seems like you're always angry about something. Why is that?
Seeing you makes me angry.
Huh?
Both fighters are heading to the ring! It's the second match! Next in the ring is none other than Goku, who nearly won the last tournament! He's facing a mystery! She's a force to be reckoned with, and is choosing to withhold her name! She requested that we refer to her as Anonymous throughout this match. And any fighter's wish is my command!
I don't understand at all. I don't know you, so you must be mistaking me for someone else.
Don't be so stupid. You are Goku, aren't you?
Well, yeah, I am. But I'm seriously drawing a total blank about you.
You jerk! I've heard enough!
So, can we start the match? Is that okay? It's time! Here we go! Let the match begin!
Hey! Have we met before or something?
Maka Fushigi Adventure.
You sure? But when?
Are you dead? Or is it even worse than I imagined? I mean, that's not the end! I suppose I'm not all you forgot. Did you also forget the promise you made?
Huh? A promise? Did I promise you something? I'm sorry. What could it have been?
This
something
is
important.
Great.
You promised to make me your bride.
Huh?
What the?
What? His bride?
Huh?
Hmm. Seems like something even you'd remember.
Krillin, can you help me out here? What's a bride?
A bride is, well, roughly translated, it means your life is over, buddy!
Thank you,
if
Mom.
If someone's your bride, it means you're gonna marry them. Goku, it means you're spending the rest of your life together.
The rest of my life? You and me? Was I asleep when I said that? How can I marry you when I don't even know your name?
You want my name? I'll only tell you if you beat me.
Really? Perfect. If we're going to be spending the rest of our lives together, it might be a good idea if I knew what to call you.
Ha! Don't be so sure you'll win.
Okay. Are you ready?
Hurry it up, I'm getting bored.
Let's go. Wait. Yep.
My mistake. Guess I put too much into that one.
Oh, I am... Right. I see. That means that Goku wins! So, what just happened? He clearly didn't hit her.
That's because he didn't have to. Instead, he threw his fist at an incredible speed. The force of it must have created a shockwave. That's what threw Miss Anonymous out of the ring.
Oh.
Hey, give it a second. You'll be all right.
Just incredible. I hardly thought it was possible, but you're even stronger than I remember.
Well, I won the match. Will you tell me your name now?
You mean you still don't know? I am the Ox King's daughter, Chi-Chi.
Chi-Chi?
Oh, it's her!
Chi-Chi? My bride?
Let me get a little older. Will you come and take me as your bride?
Huh? Take a what?
Your bride, silly! Don't you want a bride?
I don't really know what you're talking about, but if you say so, then sure!
I remember now! I did! Back when we were kids, I told you I wanted a bride!
I know! I was there!
Come to think of it, back then I thought a bride meant something to eat! Guess not. Oh well. The promise is a promise.
Goku
so,
moment.
Want to get married?
Yes!
Oh, that was weird.
Yes. Amazing! Ladies and gentlemen, please, three cheers for the lovebirds!
That was not a noise I expected myself to make.
Why are you grabbing me? I can't walk with you clinging to me.
Your shyness is adorable.
Congrats.
Our young hero has found himself a blushing bride.
And I haven't had a chance to fight.
The world tournament continued on amidst heavy fanfare, oblivious to the confusion of Goku's friends. Krillin would enter the ring in the third match, and his opponent was none other than Junior, the reincarnation of King Piccolo.
You trash.
Krillin put up a valiant effort, using the skills he honed through intense training. But the heroic fighter was simply outclassed by Junior, who defeated him with a devastating counter.
Oh man, that's it for me.
In the fourth match, Yamcha took on a seemingly meek opponent, the man called Hero.
Nice to beat ya!
Victory seemed all but assured until Hero unleashed
his hidden strength, spirit ball,
leaving Yamcha in the dust. It's no wonder that Hero was able to best Yamcha, for in reality, he was actually Kami in disguise.
Hero. Hero. A hero is like a guardian, right? And the guardian of Earth is...
In the face of Kami's overwhelming might, Yamcha went all out. But even the full extent of his power wasn't enough to pull out a win.
Imagine being so unlucky you have to fight God in the tournament.
The four semi-finalists had been decided.
Justice for Yamcha.
Goku, Tien Shinhan, Junior, and Hero.
Look at that lineup.
Which of these brave fighters will take home the championship?
Two Namekians, one Saiyan, and a human. Earthling.
Matches are heating up to an exciting climax. Who will be our next World Tournament champion?
Right! All of those intense bouts have whittled our contestants down to the final four, so we're heading full tilt straight into the semifinals! The first match of the semifinals is Tien Shinhan versus Goku! In the last tournament, Tien barely managed to win against this opponent in a brawl for the ages. What does fate have in store this time around?
It's time.
All right, let's do this.
You can do it, Goku.
Yeah.
You can do it, Goku!
That Junior character...
Hey, you've gotten a lot...
Wish I could say I was shocked about losing.
I lost completely and without question.
Don't sweat it.
Don't tell me you know who he really...
You'll just have to wait and see.
Crazy. Anything going on here? Anything at all? Nope. Oh, good.
It's finally time. There's nothing left to say. We'll let our fists do the talking.
I can hardly contain my excitement.
I'm pretty excited for this one myself. Let's make it one to remember.
Yep. Yeah!
Let's go.
The first match of the semifinals is up next. Are you ready, Goku?
Very well. Let's go.
In that case, good luck out there.
It looks like everybody's ready. Will our two contestants please enter the ring?
You plan to send me flying from the get-go, huh?
You know it. All of my training wasn't just for show. You'll see.
The game right now on Steam costs... So you asked how much the game costs? The game itself right now on Steam is $60. This DLC alone is $14. But there should be sales. On Steam, they happen fairly often.
Here we go! It's time for the World Tournament Semifinals! First match! Let the match begin!
This has been a long time coming. I may have won the last World Tournament. We both know that was just luck. This time will be different. My skill alone will prove my superiority.
Pretty stubborn, Tien. Luck goes hand in hand with skill, you know. Still, I've been looking forward to squaring off with you again. I want to know how much stronger we've both gotten since the last match.
Couldn't have said it better myself. No holding back.
Tien, Shinhan, and Goku faced off in the World Tournament Final.
So let's go!
I'm raising my own. Let's go, Goku. Jeez. Goodness me.
Well, your skills are sharper than a knife these days.
Of course. I took my training seriously.
You're not the only one. Day in and day out. Incredible. You make it seem like our speed difference doesn't even exist.
This is a match for the history books! I can hardly breathe!
Try to stop this!
Over!
Try to stop this!
It's Goku! He drops a cutting combo at his opponent!
So you have a subscription? Subscription to what? Don't do this to me, TM. Level 19? There they are.
Well done. I'm amazed by your level of skill. You were already near perfection the last time we fought 3 years ago. Now even that word seems inadequate to describe you.
Thanks, but save the praise for yourself. I can tell you've been training hard.
So I have. I came here to win.
Wow! Just wow! This is an all-out brawl! I can hardly catch my breath over here!
Woo! Just a minute. Before I forget, I need to shed some clothes.
Huh? Overheated. Do what you must.
Valid. Well, Tien wouldn't know.
Seems the heat is taking a toll. Goku is removing some clothing. This is a first, but who are we to question elite warriors?
There.
Whoops.
Hmm? Goku, do you mind if I take a look at your shirt?
Huh? Oh, sure.
What the? Goku, this thing weighs a ton. You've been wearing this the whole tournament?
Of course. It was Kami's idea. Part of my training.
Your wristbands? And your boots as well?
Yep. Master Roshi made me wear a turtle shell when I trained with him. I figure this is pretty much the same idea. Couldn't hurt, right?
Goku moment.
You do know you're in the middle of a match, right? Fine, I'll clean this up.
Thank you, Krillin. You're a big help. I owe you one.
What the heck? These weigh a ton. How in the world can you fight like that?
Practice. But my feet have never felt so sore. Each boot weighs like 20 kilos.
Goku, that's over 100 kilos.
Huh? Wow, it's unbelievable, folks. Seems Goku has been fighting in weighted clothing this whole time. To think he was so agile in spite of it. Just wow. I'm speechless, folks.
I feel as light as a feather. Sorry about that.
Well, well, well. It seems you're finally taking this seriously. About time. But you should know. I still haven't even shown you my best technique yet.
Your best technique? And what's that?
If Three Eyes will not win this fight, then I'll just have to use 12.
12 eyes?
Multiform attack!
Let's go, Tien.
Whoa! What is happening? Tien Shinhan has split into four Tien Shinhans!
What the heck? Those aren't after images. You're all real!
Right you are.
This is unprecedented! Four against one! So what now? Let's see how Goku gets out of this predicament!
Wow, that's some Let's move! Go. You've gotten stronger since the last tournament. Now I'm excited.
Yeah.
But don't think this means you're gonna win.
Four bald men.
Sorry, Goku.
Four bald men.
This tournament is going
Four
to be mine.
Four bald men.
Sorry to disappoint you. It's a great technique, sure. It's not enough to beat me.
It's all come down to this moment. Only I one can win. Let's settle this once and for all.
Let's go.
No one can break through my multi-form attack. Damn, he's improved his speed.
If you come at me with four of you, I'll just beat you all with my speed.
You asked for it. This just keeps getting better and better. She's everything.
Yeah. Ah. Jeez. Ah. Oh no. That was worrisome. Jeez. One
he's done for.
I trained an awful lot, you know. Something like that isn't enough to rattle.
Then I won't back down either.
One more down. Oh, jeez. Oh. Indeed. Thank you, announcer. I love you. Get him! Oh no! Goku.
He's charging up a tremendous amount of energy. He refuses the counter.
Let's go. And boom.
I'll admit, you surprised me at first. But that technique won't work on me anymore.
He's just gone and done it.
How is this possible?
Unbelievable! He's outnumbered against four Tiens, yet Goku has managed to get the upper hand in this incredible match!
Phew! You sure made this a fun match. But it's about time I wrap this up. Tien Shin Han, I'm gonna win with this next attack.
You'll win, will you? I think not.
I already figured out the weak point in your technique.
What weak point?
You'll regret splitting into four.
It can't be!
Oh. And Tien's out.
My word!
I win! Don't get up on my account. Your skills are incredible, and that's an impressive technique. But I don't think it works in a fight like this. Not only were you split into fourths, but so were your strengths.
I'm badly wounded, but it's only my pride. Well, congrats. You won beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Okay! It's official! Tien Shin Han loses the round by ring out! This match is over! Goku will now move on to the championship round!
Yet again, our Goku manages to pull off the impossible. I've watched him grow strong over the years, but what makes him so special is his indomitable spirit. Goku is unbreakable!
I knew you could do it, Goku! You were simply terrific! I am so impressed! You've become such an amazing martial artist!
Thanks, Chi-Chi!
Good fight!
Yeah, he's something else. In truth, I barely kept up with him. He's the strongest opponent I've ever faced.
Amazing.
Welp, guess it's my turn.
Hey, Chi-Chi, could you wait outside for a minute?
What? Oh, sure.
Oof. Here we are. Let's get some upgrades on ya. Yeah. So, boom, boom. Wait.
gotta talk to...
What kind of training could...
Oh, well...
Kami?
Let's see, before I do anything, we got anything cool over here? Anything for me to do, or grab, or see? Here we go.
Hey!
D-metal. And... Meal ticket? Maybe? Hopefully? Okay. I don't think there's much else for me to do here right now, so let's just go right into the next match. Or, you know, talk to Hero. Tommy!
Die already!
Oh, okay, thank you. Let's talk to the squad first, though.
Goku, that was my defeat, no doubt about it.
You're amazing yourself!
I'll keep on honing myself, and next time...
That match against Tien was out of the... Whether it's Junior or Hero, don't you...
The next match is between Hero and Junior.
Yeah, I can't stop thinking about it either. Hey, Kami.
Hello, Goku.
I didn't recognize you at first, with that new look and all.
I've simply borrowed a human's body for the time being.
You've come to beat Piccolo, haven't you? Why go out of your way for that?
Goku, I'm pretty sure Mr. Popo has explained the connection between Piccolo and myself, yes? The two of us are bound together. Originally, we were a single entity. And I'm sure you also know that the death of Piccolo shall result in my demise as well. As such, I doubt you have what it takes to defeat him.
Then I'll defeat him without killing him. There's gotta be a way.
This opponent is not one you can best with half-hearted resolve. I'm sure you know as much. I was the one who planted these seeds in the first place. It is time I reap what I've sown.
But, Kami...
Having left your training to Mr. Popo, I trust your abilities are not lacking by any measure. Even so, I am the only one who can stop Piccolo as he is now.
Don't tell me you're planning on going down with him.
Even deities treasure their lives. Besides, suicide is unbefitting for a guardian.
Okay.
Do not worry. I have learned of a viable solution. From a human, no less. Well then, off to battle I go.
All right! This second semi-final match will determine the second contender to advance to the finals. I'm sure we can expect another rip-roaring match between our contestants. Give a warm welcome to this pair of unknown newcomers with masterful martial arts moves. Junior and Hero, take the stage!
Should have just run with your tail between your legs.
I'm afraid that is out of the question.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to continue our semifinals! Let the match begin!
I'll finish this quickly. Not to be rude, but I came here for Goku, not you.
You plan to eliminate Goku, and with him out of the way, to turn your sights to world domination. Am I right, Piccolo?
How did you... The only one here who should know my true identity is Goku. Yes, I understand now. I know who you are. You're only borrowing that body. What do you think you're doing here, Kami?
You already should know the answer to that, but you always were a little slow. My presence should come as no surprise.
You wouldn't dare to harm me, as our fates are entwined.
I will stop you one way or another.
They're speaking another language! Fascinating! This may be a language I've never heard before, but the meaning is clear! These two are out for blood!
Tommy.
I can see right through your bluff. You're helpless to stop me. We're the same being, you and I. Killing me is no different from killing yourself.
I am aware, and so be it.
You're insane! You take your own life?
Your concern is touching. The humans taught me something. A way to rid the world of your presence without doing harm to myself. Prepare yourself.
Here we are.
No, not that!
Evil containment, Wayne!
The Mafuba!
Wayne!
What goes around comes around!
What?
Oh, nah.
Tricked me, but only I will pay for my mistake. Now, borrowed form, may the ties that bind us dissolve at once.
Goku,
Tommy.
It's up to you now. No matter what, you must destroy him. Believing that same tire technique would work on me again was your greatest mistake. I've cast aside any and all weaknesses.
He's down! Hero appears to be unconscious!
That man lying on the ground is a mere human. Noticing it now won't help anything.
One, two, three, four, five!
Kami, he got sucked into that tiny bottle.
Nine and ten! He's down for the count! Junior has won through mysterious means! That means he's moving on to the finals!
Move it!
Hey, hand over that bottle right now!
Nice try. That windbag is sealed away nice and neat.
No way.
So, what will you do? You can't get that bottle back without killing me. But if you do, you'll be taking that blowhard down with me. You're out of luck.
Messed up.
Excuse me, Hero. Are you all right?
Ow, ow, ow.
Hmm? Oh, good. You're awake.
Huh? What? Where am I exactly? This looks like the World Tournament Arena.
Huh? Well, yes, it is. You must have banged your head pretty hard.
That's weird. How did I end up here? From now on, it's just coffee and water for me. Oh, hi. Pleasure to meet you.
Weird. He's like a totally different person.
Huh? Say, when Master Roshi get off to?
Oh, how strange. He was here a second ago.
Don't worry about him. He probably snuck off to the bathroom or to try and score a date.
That monster! How could he do that to Kami?
Goku, tell us what's going on. There's clearly history between you two. I gather from his bad looks and attitude that he's from the Demon Clan, but much stronger.
You're right about that. Go on, Goku. Tell us.
Oh, Master Roshi.
All right. Guess there's no point in hiding it now. Junior is King Piccolo.
What?
You've got to be kidding. I thought you destroyed Piccolo.
Yeah, I beat him. But somehow, Piccolo left an egg behind before he died. He put everything he had into that egg. That's why the one who hatched from it is as close to the original as you can get.
But something came out of Hero because of that evil containment wave. We all saw it.
That's right. Someone like Piccolo was sucked out of Hero's body and into that bottle.
It wasn't Piccolo, though. In fact, he was only borrowing that body to fight Piccolo. It was Kami.
Kami?
You see, Kami and Piccolo were originally one person. The evil heart that Kami abandoned to become Earth's guardian took shape as Piccolo. That's why killing one will also kill the other.
Ah, it all makes sense now. The evil containment wave is perfect for getting rid of an enemy without killing him.
That technique trapped Kami in a bottle. But we can get him back, right?
Sure, if we can open the bottle.
But how do we do that? He swallowed the dang thing. Besides, he's way too strong.
You're right about that. I hate to say it, but if Kami lost to him, the rest of us combined don't stand a chance.
If there's even a glimmer of hope, it's gotta be you, Goku.
Sorry, my boy. Now that the evil containment wave's been neutralized, you're our last hope.
Don't sweat it. I'll find a way.
Don't sweat it, he says. You got some sort of plan?
Nope, but there's still hope, and that's all I need.
Seriously?
Yep. Now all there is to do is pass the time until the finals.
Hey, Goku, wait up!
Is that confidence or pure obstinance?
Who could say?
Still, he's always been this way when you think about it. Might be worth taking him at face value.
True.
Hero.
You'd better not lose.
Well, I wasn't.
Then plan on winning.
So that hero guy was. But then Junior showed up.
Thank you. I promised to do my.
So he was Piccolo's.
You got this,
Goku. Yeah.
Now you're up against King Piccolo. And
we'll see how it goes when the match begins.
All we can do is hope that's enough.
What a true dungeon. Oh, there. Okay. Let's check this out.
Yeah! Ooh, someone's there.
Ooh. Let's go fight. Yeah! We win. There we go. Just for fun. Yeah, let's do this. Let's get the super Kamehameha. By fighting Goku. Text. Bad. Suddenly, really messed up. Hit him. Get rid of him.
Take
No! What? Dude, that's crazy. Oh my god. That's terrible. That's wretched. Let's do that a little bit better this time. This time, you got it. You got this in the bag this time. Not what I meant to do. Get him! We got him. Boom. This means let's put that there. Awesome. We upgrade it? No. Not yet. Okay. We've got that now, so that's good.
Ooh, someone's there.
Let's go fight whoever this is. Let's go.
Kamehameha!
Easy. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. Let's see, how much will it take to level up? 313. Okay, I don't think we'll be able to get that right now. Is there a campfire or anything around here? Have a campfire? Yeah, it is. Let's rest. Alright, good night, Jacob. Rest well. I'll catch you later. I'm gonna continue.
The final bout is up next. Are you ready? The match should begin. And
I'll pop by later.
Let's see, I have one meal ticket. Let's go use it. Time for us to use a meal ticket, Hannah. Watch him eat. It's past 2 hours. That's good. Let's go, my boys. I would love to get a figure of Yamcha with that hair. Great. Alright.
Thanks so much.
This is her attack is up now, still. Good night.
Okay, let's go.
Let's see. Oh, my items. Let's get you guys set there. Wait. Oh, wait, but I can't. How much Zenny do I have? Okay, 2050.
Glad to see you. Don't be a stranger.
Take a look around. Thanks a million.
Cool.
Welcome. Come on back now. Glad to see you. Thanks for your business.
Okay, let's rock with this real quick. Food. Okay. That should be enough prep. Get in here. Unless, wait, do I have... Can I get any, No, I can't. Ah. Okay. Let's get into it. No more dilly-dally.
Match is about to begin. Very well. In that case, it's off to the finals with you.
Hannah, I need you... I need you to get ready for one of the greatest fights in all of Dragon Ball. And dare I say, one of the greatest bouts in all of anime.
The final match of the World Tournament! Will the title of the world's greatest belong to our returning hero Goku or to the mysterious Junior?
This is gonna go
fighters,
so crazy.
Take your places!
Yep, time to go.
You can do it, Goku!
You better not die! I don't want to be a widow before I'm even married!
No need to say goodbye to your little friends. Because after I finish killing you, they'll be right behind you.
I won't let that happen.
All right! Who will be the one to claim the grand prize of this, the 23rd World Tournament?
Have you made your peace?
Make peace with what?
What else? Your death!
Wild.
It's time! The final match of the tournament begins!
Let's be clear. My power far exceeds that of the person you faced 3 years ago.
Oh, yeah? That makes two of us. The 23rd World Tournament!
Once I get rid of you, this world is mine for the taking.
Junior guards against Goku's incoming attack!
So the way
to show a skill from Goku! Junior's hand
is... Go.
You're not like the other father, are you?
I'd say it's time for us to stop messing around. Don't you think so?
So what? A pair to witness something that will make your blood run cold.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is a sight to behold. The top two contenders in the world are here to blow.
Yeah, and then
no one can defeat me. Prepare yourself for oblivion.
Come on, what else you got?
Level 27, goodness me. Keep it going. It's not over yet.
Big mistake! You just sealed the fate of your entire planet! Time for you to die!
Could he have survived? That's like impossible.
You have failed. For a fleeting moment, I felt fear. You will pay for that.
Wow! Goku has unleashed a devastating attack! Ladies and gents, by hook or by crook, Junior is still standing! Oh dear, he does not look happy.
Hey, that creep! He looks like King Piccolo!
Did you say Piccolo?
Oh, now that you mention it.
Those horns, he looks mean.
Horns.
And ugly too.
That's rude.
Silence, mere mortals! I am the reincarnated King Piccolo! Let it be known that once I've disposed of Goku, I will be king once more, and this world shall witness true terror! King Piccolo's dark reign is nigh!
Whoops.
Let's go! This tournament has taken quite a turn! It seems Junior is, in fact, Demon King Piccolo!
What a pro.
Get out of here, all of you! I won't do this if I know you're in danger!
Ah, right. Good luck.
Break time's over. No more distractions.
Sorry to disappoint, but this world isn't yours and never will be.
Let's just see if you're still that confident after you've seen my latest technique. From up here, you look just like the rodent you are!
Wow! Amazing!
Now die!
Wild. Oh, jeez.
You have no chance of winning. I'll squash you like a tiny insect!
You've got just as big as your ego, that's all.
Sheesh! Still so fast!
Even with the added bulk, I wouldn't be so sure. Don't get ahead of yourself. It's not over till it's over.
You're quite the sore loser.
Come in, Hunter!
See you in the Santa.
Definitely do next!
attack into the leg until I can get a stun. Or I'm just gonna end up somehow eliminating him before I even do that. Looks like I might be the latter. Stun? Actually stunned. That's crazy. Get him. Boom!
Figured out how to handle an opponent of such ginormous size.
Good stuff. What level do we hit? 31? That's crazy. Wild.
Insolent magic.
Hey, it's Piccolo Jr., man.
I told you your size didn't matter. You still won't win. You see, all it really does is make you a bigger target.
Bigger target? I'll show you a bigger target.
Huh? Oh, you're not done with your growth spurt, are you?
Watch this.
Oh, boy.
Whoa!
This is insane! He's as big as a volcano, and he's about to erupt!
Just surrender.
Not a chance! Tenshinhan, take this!
This is...
Open it now!
Kami!
Yeah!
What's this? Oh, I see! So my evil containment wave was reversed!
You're Kami, right? It's nice to meet you. Picked an odd place to nap, but Goku rescued you.
Goku did?
How dare you!
That's better. Feeling small, are we? Better be careful. Getting angry is bad for your health.
You will perish. But pathetic! Do you really think you stand a chance against my power? The great Demon King will make you rue this day!
What? This feeling! I've never felt so much power gathered in one place before!
Not good.
So much power! I can't believe my eyes!
Run away! No! Move it! Get as far away as you possibly can!
I'm not leaving without you, Goku!
Just go! I've got this!
Goku, listen! You cannot stay here! You must come with us!
No! It's too late! There's no time left for everyone to escape!
Try beam!
Let's go, Tien.
Everyone, get in! Hurry! It's our only hope!
Let's go! Goku! You gotta get out of there!
Flee, Goku, now!
Hey, move it! You're in danger, geezer! You'll die if you don't get in the hole. Now hurry up and move!
Die!
Here we are.
Yes! I've won!
Goku!
What?
surprised? You'll have to try a lot harder than that.
But how? You should be nothing but dust.
Me? Nah, I'm still here. You gave it your best shot, Piccolo, but it still wasn't enough to beat me. Now you're done for!
And here we are.
My turn!
Monster!
Using all of your energy for a full-powered blast was your last mistake! So what's your next move? I gotta hand it to you. Taking that attack head-on was a huge hit, but it looks like it paid off in the end, huh?
I'll unleash hell! You're trapped! Enough of these games! Revenge!
So close.
Oh, I can't hurt him anymore.
I'll end you. Remember this.
Oh, jeez.
That's not good. Oh, it keeps going until it gets you? I know that. Oh, get him. There we go. Here we are, Hannah.
What are you waiting for? Count it!
Huh? Oh, right!
moving. Do you think he's... dead?
Not a chance. He's much tougher than that.
Right. Let the count begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine! Ha!
Hanging on to the bitter end. Nice try, but your little battle is over now. First your right leg, then the left. Before you die, I'd like to thank you. Seeing you writhing in pain brings me more joy than you'll ever know. Now that I've deprived you of the use of your body, I shall deprive you of your life.
We gotta do something! He's gonna kill Goku!
There is a way to save him. You must kill me, Tien Shinhan. Junior will die along with me.
What? No, I can't.
You must hurry. I cannot take my own life. If you wish to save him, this is your only chance.
No, don't do it! Please, don't throw your life away! I can win! You gotta have faith in me!
No! You can't move! It's just not possible!
Finally, the moment I've been waiting for. For your crimes committed against King Piccolo, revenge will be mine! Die!
Goku!
Now you're just a pathetic pile of ashes. There's not even enough left of you for Shenron to piece back together. I've won! Goku is no more! A new age of terror and suffering begins now!
Yep. I swear on my life, I'll make you pay for that!
Oh, Goku deserved so much better than this.
There's no need to grieve for your fallen companion. You'll be joining him in the afterlife shortly.
You're a monster! Damn you!
Huh?
Hmm? Hey, what's wrong, Krillin?
Hey, Tien, I'm guessing you've got King Vision.
Is that who I think?
Look at him go.
Well, look who's coming back.
What?
It's him.
It's Goku.
I warned you. You lose.
Ah!
enough? Did he land outside of the ring? Can you tell? Have I won the match?
Oh, let's see. Junior is... Well, he's out! Goku has won! Let's hear it for new world champion!
I did it.
Dodge that final blow by flying into the sky? You never cease to amaze, world champ!
It's our world champ.
I did it! I won it all!
Oh, are you okay? Is it bad?
I gotta admit, I felt better.
There's a hole in his chest.
We gotta get you to a hospital! No need for that.
Yajirobe! Yajirobe!
Oh,
it's you!
Yajirobe? What are you doing here?
I just came to see the sights. Then this huge explosion came out of nowhere, so I had to duck and cover. But that's enough about me. Get up, champ.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah! I won! I'm the world martial arts champion!
Well, I'll be.
Wait! No!
Step aside.
Kami! Please tell me this is a big mistake. You're not doing what I think you're doing, are you?
A threat has not been vanquished. This world will never be safe, so long as he draws breath.
But if Piccolo dies, you'll go with him.
You are forgetting something, though. You can ask Shenron to bring me back again.
I didn't think you could ever lie, Kami.
What?
You created Shenron, and the Dragon Balls too, am I right? So if you leave this world, then it's safe to assume the Dragon Balls will disappear.
Well...
So, is what Goku said true?
Even beings like me are known to make mistakes from time to time. I created this monster before us. His power has surpassed my own. Plunging the world into chaos. Earth deserves better. I am an unfit guardian of this world. To die like this would be unjust.
Rubbish. It was you who restored peace and hope to our troubled world. If you had never forged the Dragon Balls, Goku and the others would have never met or grown nearly as strong as they have.
This is true.
That journey began with a single ball. Now countless people owe their lives to these heroes.
This is true.
Goku, you are fortunate to have had such an excellent teacher.
True. He's the best there is.
No, really. I just taught a few basic skills. He would have never reached such heights without you and Master Korin.
Huh?
The symbol of the turtle. Wear it with pride and never forget what it means.
Thank you! Yajirobe, can I please have another sensu bean?
Huh? You should still be full from that last one. Here you go.
Thanks!
Watch this.
Here. Eat up!
Thanks.
No! No, you can't! Are you crazy?
Oh!
just a minute! What the heck are you thinking?
It's simple. If I destroy you, that also destroys Kami. Besides, without a rival to fight, I'd get pretty bored. Maybe you should stick around.
It doesn't change anything, fool. Mercy is a loathsome trait, and you will learn soon enough that I have no such weakness. When that glorious day arrives, the whole world will be mine!
When that day comes, I hope you're not too disappointed. I've beaten you once, and I'll do it again.
It's difficult to believe that little boy I found in the woods all those years ago is now a true champion.
Look at
Goku!
Him.
Huh?
You're alive! You're so brave and you won!
Whoa! What are you doing, Chi-Chi?
Ah, love. It conquers all. The only thing Goku can't defeat.
Goku, you have proven worthy. Take my place as guardian. Reside in the lookout. And there, watch over this world.
Me? Are you serious? No way, not me. That's your job. I wouldn't put you out on the street like that. Plus, I'd die of boredom.
Wouldn't put him out on the street like
but
that.
But you could do so much good, and you're the only one.
Ah, no, buddy. Get me back in here. Please.
One I can trust.
Whoops.
Wait!
Bye-bye now! See you later! Woohoo!
Goku!
Well, aren't you going to go after him?
No, I could never force him.
It's true that he isn't the type to stay at one place for very long. Knowing him, he'll just keep getting stronger and show up when we least expect him.
Are you sure it was okay to turn down Kami like that?
There's not enough to do in that place. I'd rather go out and keep getting stronger. I've got to stay one step ahead of Piccolo.
There he is.
So you plan to keep working hard even though you just won the world tournament? Sounds like I landed a good catch. If you're gonna do it, then do it right and show that Piccolo jerk who's boss.
Right.
Look at them.
All right, off we go. Ready?
Yeah. Good. Okay.
Don't fall off now!
Okay. I don't want to. I'm worried about copyright there. We do deserve this Chi-Chi as a figure. It is true.
Today is our first day as newlyweds, Goku.
I don't know anything about this newlywed business. What is it we're supposed to do?
First of all, I think we should find a new place to live.
Huh? What's wrong with this house?
It's too small for the two of us. Daddy gave me a house capsule as our wedding gift. All we need to do now is find the perfect place to put it. It's where we'll build our lives together, so it has to be special.
I'd be fine anywhere, so I'll leave it to you, Chi-Chi.
Don't say things like that, Goku. This is the kind of thing we should decide together. A married couple discusses everything before making a final decision. At least that's what I've heard.
Whoa. Seriously?
Yes, seriously. Now let's go shop around together.
This spot looks pretty good, huh?
I'd prefer somewhere quieter. The whole aura here is a little unsettling.
Really? If you say so.
What about here?
It's certainly quiet enough and has an impressive view, but it's so inconvenient. We can't go anywhere without the flying Nimbus.
But it's... okay.
This is too much like a vacation home. This is our home, not somewhere to train.
Okay. How about this?
This is perfect! It's exactly what I was looking for!
Oh, yeah? Whew! Then it's settled!
Absolutely! Now let's get our house built!
No.
Whoa! Chi-Chi, watch out! Chi-Chi, you okay?
So you.
Uh-huh. No injuries.
I missed.
She was just lucky.
That was dangerous! Why would you do something like that?
We were hired to come here and snuff you out.
We even got these awesome weapons. You seem to have a lot of enemies out there, Goku.
Wait, you know who I am?
I don't know what you did to deserve this.
Let's knock them out real quick. Level 30?
Stop these evil ways!
Hey! You two all right? I received reports of an explosion in the area, so I got here as fast as I could.
We're fine. Goku just mopped the floor with those bad guys.
Oh, really? You've got some muscle then.
They were just a couple of bad apples.
But they had firearms. Those men are... Wait a minute.
What's wrong?
The whole lot of them are wanted criminals. I've gotta compensate you for capturing them.
Compensate? What's that?
It means he wants to pay you as a thanks for catching the bad guys.
These guys escaped from prison 3 years ago when King Piccolo tried to take over. They've been wreaking havoc all this time, so by capturing them, you've done us all a huge favor.
It was nothing, really.
But plenty of other scumbags escaped as well.
For real?
And word on the street is they've grown in number after reuniting with their comrades.
I can't believe lowlives of that caliber have the audacity to just rove the streets like that.
You seem highly competent to me. Think you could help us bring these scumbags to justice? You'll be rewarded each time you bring one in, so just talk to your nearest police officer whenever you've caught someone. Or you could just come straight to me. I'm usually patrolling in... Oh, yeah. And if I happen upon discovery info for a criminal, I'll contact you with the details.
I'm not sure what all that means, but if bad guys like that are out there, you can count on me to bust their heads. They're a lot weaker than Piccolo. But this could still be good training.
Bringing villains to justice is all well and good, but just be careful out there.
There's nothing to worry about. I'd never lose to weaklings like that.
That's what I like to hear. Anyway, I'd better take these thugs in for processing.
Defender of Justice, Son Goku.
Okay, Goku. I know this has been hectic, but let's get our new house set up already.
Wow, that's a pretty nice house.
And thanks to you, we were able to build it on prime real estate. But if things like that keep happening, we won't have any time to enjoy our lives as newlyweds. Those scoundrels said they were specifically after you, Goku.
They did, didn't they?
But who could have hired them? Any idea?
You are.
Mm-hmm.
heal off. Awesome.
Just keep an eye out for dangerous characters, okay, Goku?
Ox King!
Hey! Hey there! Right!
What's this?
My energy's overflowing!
Got power levels.
Just keep an eye out for dangerous characters, okay, Goku?
Let's see, that's right out here. What do we got?
Yeah!
Ooh, you know. First of all. Where's this training spot? Whoops. Oh, you can't swim. Can't swim in this DLC. Oh, show the photo? Unfortunately, it's just an item. Pretty sure. Yeah. Hmm. I'm able to give it as a gift. Look. Unfortunately. Let's see, is there something I can give as a gift? No, sword then? Can I do something with it? That's an event item. Very interesting. But I think I can do this. Hey, you might not be able to see that photo. You can see this one. Look at them. So short. There's so many things here. Okay. Let's go. I've got this.
Out of my way.
Ouch. Actually, wait. I have a better idea. I have something else I want to do first. Before I do that, here's something I want to do. Where is story replay at? Is that this right here? Yes, it is. Okay. I messed up the first time. Played this. Yeah, I'll probably finish up soon. There's one thing I want to do first. I messed this up the first time and played it without the proper music. Let's get the proper music this time. And now I'm level 36, so watch this. Boom.
You know, you're starting to slow down.
Impossible. This can't be happening.
It gives us another level up, which is hilarious to me.
At last, King to fade with vengeance.
Incredible. Let's see, is there anything else you're gonna do right now?
The Warriors reunite, and the 23rd World Tournament begins.
All right, take me back, take me back. You. Okay, let's see. Is there anything else? Look at what the sub-story is real quick. Where is it? Not around here? Guess not. What's all this around? Well, maybe it's just the police officer. Can't go to West City. That's fine. Is that West City? I don't remember. The sub story. Oh, there's a number of them. Okay. So here's what I'm going to do. For now, I'm going to leave things off here, and I think I'm going to leave things off right here. And I think next Thursday I'll do these sub stories and then get to the base, the main game. After 3 weeks I'll get to start, or 4 weeks at that point, we'll get to actually start Kakarot. Actually, no, it'll be up in 3 weeks. Anyway, I'm so tired. That's it. That's everything. Wow. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been Kakarot DLC 5. Yes. OG Dragon Ball, my favorite. And yeah. I hope you all have a good day, good week, good month, good anything. Take care. Thank you for watching.